Jason said he's short a little meat for the pie.
Stop it! This ain't funny!
Oh, I disagree! Now, why are you so afraid of a pair of gelding tongs? I thought you were the horse expert!
Mr. Morgan!
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
My balls! Like, that'd be enough.
Even old Dutchie would be good for him. Do you know the Dutch you see fair and folk? When I laid eyes on him the first time, I loved him. He was so charismatic. I still told myself. I said,
okay, boy.
Out of here.
It's all good. Calm down.
It's ridiculous. You know when I was in the Navy? Man,
yep. Wait. Thank you. You done good, girl.
Knock, Mr. Robe.
I'm here on behalf of Leopold Strauss. Where's our money?
Leopold Strauss. Nie mam pieniędzy.
God damn it, you don't speak English, do you? Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
No, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing. Yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
Longer I look, the madder I get.
Very valuable. Good?
Not good yet. Something somewhere. You must have come here with something. Speak English. What you got behind there?
Co, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside.
Rusakom nie można ufać. Amerykańcom też.
What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet. Okay, that should about cover things.
To zabrałeś już, prymitywie, idź precz.
Jestem zrujnowany, zrujnowany. Ja cię knę, ty, Leopoldzie Strawzi, ty gnido.
Yeah.
Well, hey there, partner. Come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving. Oh, fine eye, mister.
Well, shit. Thanks, I guess. Let's go, boy. Arthur.
Good. You're back in one piece.
Yep. Miss Grimshaw.
One of the girls saw that friend of yours, Mary Gillis, sniffing about.
Mary?
Yes. I never liked that woman, Mr. Morgan. Funny business.
Not for that girl at work.
One night when I was frisky from too much poke and whiskey, like waves on the bay of Biscay, I began to tumble and roar. My face.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the small holder, Robel. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Mr. Arthur, I told Dutch, I feel I should tell you. I saw some of Combs' boys riding around.
Down here? What they want?
I have no idea.
They see you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me know, Kieran.
Mm-hmm.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke and I was going off to get married that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and...
Since you killed anyone with your cooking. Don't tempt me, you repulsive little maggot. I love you too.
Okay, boy. got.
Try nothing. Best move on.
Yeah, okay, boy. It's all right.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
I am.
Hey. Where is that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out. Has anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side, and then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur. The government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Follow me. Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes, south of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now. I think we should keep a little distance from the water, don't you?
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
I keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCourt. Some young mother, they're saying, Dutch murdered on the boat.
I don't know about that. I wasn't there. Bad day.
And no money yet, it seems. I hope you know where that is, at least.
Yeah. Dutch and Hosea say they do, but it's trapped in the town.
Oh, it must be wonderful to have such trust in one's parents. Mine would have sold me for a hogshead of ale. In fact, I think they tried.
I think that's our boat.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. Keep your guns away until we know it's Sean, okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find.
Maybe. Anyway, we should keep it down.
Let's go. Stay with them.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed. They've pulled into shore. All right, let's take a closer look. Binoculars, gentlemen.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Do this quietly if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Wait. Hey. Don't cross until he has him distracted.
Is taken ill, gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Okay, come on. Stay low.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Okay, let's get after him.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Gained all those boots you got there, eh? Those are very nice. Who's the guy you got them from? Is he alive still?
Ooh.
Focus, okay.
Come on!
crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife. Stay here.
Let's get in the river.
Gentlemen, excuse me, dear brothers, my wife is taken ill.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Okay, let's get after him.
We're gonna have to shoot our way up there.
camp's up this way. Come on.
Charles, you take the right. I'll go left.
Okay.
Let's take these hijo de putas!
Goddamn army, you bastards! How much is Sean's bounty? Now we should put him in our cell. Still time.
Let's get Sean and get out of here.
Will one of you help me out here?
Arthur.
You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire. Oh,
shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all missed me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
on.
Let's go, boy.
Here, I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Can't think of a good reason to say no.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir. Shall I hop up there on the back with you?
Your legs work, don't they?
Well, yes, I suppose. It's just a little demeaning.
I've had it with you. Get away from me.
Never mind, all right? I don't want your help. No, no, this isn't happening.
Yep. Hey, mister.
Oh. Hello.
Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Or that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I am trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes. Not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh! Good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Oh, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photographer.
Thank you.
child. Don't think about coming back. Your bag.
Oh, good, good. Oh, thank you, sir.
A bag full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. Can't thank you enough. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again.
Yeah!
Trying to hide from
blinks.
Excuse
That's
me.
That's why my father called it blinking.
You just
eternity.
Please calm down.
And he converted many people so desperate for eternity that they killed themselves.
Claire, I need to pass.
I want to talk to you today about the great miracle of holy passion. Yes, passion. Passion is what drives us all. It is what drives me. It drives me to serve you, to bring you
hey,
the great
this
news.
Ain't a right move.
The great news
you
that you
be walking
are
so well
saved
in a minute,
today.
Here.
If only you will follow me.
E-knuckle.
Give me strength.
Enjoy those last breaths.
Relax, friend. Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots! You think these bars can hold me? You hear me?
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
Maybe that steam donkey over there still works. Yes. Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Get out of here, come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
I knew it was the moment I made out.
Woman, like I said, I need to see someone.
Skinny! Get up!
Thank you.
mine. My guns. I showed him. And I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost it this time.
You're gonna win if you kill me!
Pulled back there.
Got a bit wild, all right.
Wild? Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah. We ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. For some unknown reason. Yeah.
Finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now, Arthur. You and me, sons of Dutch, makes us brothers. Sometimes, brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
So You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!
That's it.
Come on!